Hi there, Chase from the Checkfront support team here. Today we're going to take a look at the various uses for scheduled notifications. You can create a scheduled notification by going to Manage, Notifications, New Notification, and set the Deliver Type to Scheduled. Now you'll be able to see the options for setting a date, either before or after the booking start, end, or creation date. And what are the various uses we can use this for? I think the most obvious is requesting payment from the customer. For example, if you only take a deposit at the time of the booking, you may want to send a scheduled notification to remind the customer they need to complete their payment. In this case, you want to set the customer as a recipient, maybe yourself too, so you know that payment is not yet being completed. You can then schedule the notification to be sent a certain amount of time before the booking start date. Another use would be sending a follow-up message to a customer. In this case, you'll want to use something like the paid status, as that is a completed booking. You can then schedule a notification to be sent a certain amount of time after the booking's end date. You send this to the customer with a simple thank you message, or maybe something like a URL where they can give feedback. Finally, we have one somewhat clever use of the scheduled notifications. If you click on the booking status, you can see the pre-booking status is an option. A pre-booking is created whenever a customer completes the booking form, but has not yet completed payment. In the case that a customer, for some reason, was unable to complete payment or abandoned their booking, you may want to reach out to that customer to find out if you can help them anyway. In this case, we can send a scheduled notification to a pre-booking. If we schedule it to be one day after the booking's creation date, this means that any booking that is fully completed will not receive the notification. But if the booking has been abandoned for one day, they will receive this. In this case, you may want to just send this notification to yourself, and you can also embed the invoice on the notification so you know exactly what the customer is trying to book. Then you can send them a personal email asking if they require any assistance. I hope you found this video helpful. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us at support@checkfront.com.